This former state and Lusophonia Games volleyball player had decided to take professional plumbing for her self-reliance. Rather than to do a government job and be obligated to someone, in her career, Christy Dias won several games for her state and country, but her real victory is how she played the game of her life. Today, she is definitely a big inspiration for the youth of Goa. This is a special story of a volleyball champion to be a proud plumber. Going ahead with this special story today, you are Goa's daughters who is now teaching all Goans a lesson and to take our future in our own hands. From being a state level Lusophonia Games and also state level volleyball player, now you have taken as a plumbing profession. So what you have to say on that, first of all?
Once my graduation, I have done my my career into a sports only. And I wanted to be somewhere, meaning like into a sports only. So I have done my NIS followed by BPA, that is 2 years at Aurangabad. I tried for government job in school. I worked 5 months, St. Joseph of Nagoa Convent. But just because of influence, I could not get a job. So I was trying to get my government job. So like everywhere there's an influence. So like I was not getting job. So I wanted to be reliable on my own. So I took this step as a plumbing, as a other skill.
Do you think that today's sportsmen are not getting that much of encouragement? That is why, have been a state level and Lusophonia champion, a player as well for the Lusophonia Games. Do you think that in today's era, in today's time, that sportsmen are not recognized and you need a godfather or super godfather to have a good life in future?
Yes. Till now, the sportspersons are not given any opportunity. Whether they play for state, whether they play for India, in Goa, they are not given any opportunity. The sportspersons are just loitering around. Once they have into a sport, they get a medal and all that. This was my condition. Yes, so I want to request the sports minister, Goa sports minister, overall India sports minister. This should not be the condition of the sports person after giving them name, fame, everything.
What do you have to say now you have been a volleyball player and now you must be knowing several players or so. Is the situation similar to what you have faced with them as well?
The situation is almost similar. Almost meaning I can say the sportsperson condition at present will be almost 90% similar like me.
Why did you choose plumbing as a career for you?
So actually, plumbing as a career, this answer even I don't have. But I can say something like this was a God plan where I took this step to be a plumber. And next, a guy named Subhash, he supported me. That's the reason I'm here today.
Most of the plumbers that we have seen over across the world as well, they are mostly the men. But you being a woman, so what you have to say on that? Was it a kind of a difficult step for you or it just went with the flow? Or what do you have to say on that?
Starting, if anybody starts with a different skill, it will be difficult. But once you're used to it, I don't think it's difficult.
Now, being a sports person, there are many out there also who are looking to make their career in sports. What will be your advice for them?
No, I'll not say don't go for sports. Yes, go for sports. But only thing I request the sports minister, the minister of state, support the sports. Even they'll get a good result. Even the sports person will be somewhere in their life. I have not stopped playing. Just because I have not got any opportunity into job line, I have not stopped playing. I still play for state.